Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Love how he's just like, yeah, help out with the mortgage. Fuck it, you sell drugs. Also like how she has a home phone right next to her bed. Privileged child. Lucky if I got a fake phone when I was a kid.
Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
I think we're gonna get the sad beginnings.
What was that all about?
It's over here. Oh, that's the bathroom.
Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here!
Ew.
What was that?
Oh, they're in the city.
Dad? Dad? What is going on?
Alright, something tells me that going outside's not a fucking great idea. Something also tells me that we're going outside.
Calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy, I
I'm warning you.
Fuck that, shoot him.
You shot him?
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
You gonna tell me you're just gonna let your little girl go like that? Fuck it, Last of Us Remastered, people.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in Savior lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. Radio newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go.
He said army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's one there.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House.
Tommy's.
Right. Sorry.
Christ, I mean, I would have at least grabbed my wallet and keys and shit. Nothing
we
else.
The only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
Sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did.
You asked too many questions.
Fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop!
I would have kept driving.
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
They stopped. I'd have just started ramming people.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them!
Get back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Well, that's fun. Tweedle fucking dumbass was doing the same shit we were doing, only wouldn't pay any fucking attention.
I'm scared.
Okay, just turn around. Yeah, save them bullets, please. We're going this way. That's a good idea.
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby. Over there! We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh no. Sarah.
Ah, oh, shit.
I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
At least she didn't die by the fucking monsters. Can't say it was any better that a soldier killed her, but...
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Eh. It got real fucking weird right there at the end. Twenty years later, goddamn. His daughter would be in her 20s. That sucks.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Just find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Go. Leave me alone. Down on the ground.
Hey, Jesus.
Then get down.
Do anything wrong. No.
Hands on your fucking head. Do it.
Police state now. That's beautiful.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. It's way cool, but...
Drive on through.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get
out of here! Close it off!
Yourself up, all right?
Health kit with my other two-star banner.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Alright, where the fuck we running to? Climbing out a window.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
There we go.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear.
What? Why is it? There we go.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
I'm gonna make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Texas.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question?
God, you're walking so slow.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
I'm pretty sure he's fucked her once or twice. If not many times.
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere.
Try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise,
her head turned a very unnatural angle right there.
Of course.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
Holy shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Jesus!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do?
Well, he's gonna turn anyway.
Poor bastard.
One more bullet at least. Once you're infected, you're infected. Just looking around and see if there's shit I can find. Ooh. That doesn't look very fun. Anyway, let's get the fuck out of here. I did hear something.
You hear that?
Shh, shh. Wasted a bullet on that.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
At least he can do a little bit of fighting.
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Oh, Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
Oh, she's over there. I thought she was over there. Fuck.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Would have done that if I'd figured that the fuck out already.
Close.
How the fuck do I get back up there? It's probably obvious. I just don't fucking see it. Ah, there it is.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Sure, the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Take.
Lee, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
Time. No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
You get all of your bucket back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. I don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Probably someone else she's fucked. Her problem, not mine.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the war. He's there now.
Rounds.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on him.
Thought you were gonna cover me, bitch.
Holy!
Done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
One bullet wasted. They don't have any fucking ammo on them? Really?
I'm going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Okay, cool. Can I move? You just gonna sit there? Fucking retard.
Move up. Move up.
Fireflies.
Yep. I lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Shit.
They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's alright.
There's another one over there.
Oh, he's got a key.
Let's search the area.
Where's the key? I'm sure I need to go back in there. Cards. There's really not a lot of shit in here, is there? For a survival game. Or a post-apocalyptic game. I'm not really sure.
Hey, consolidate the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked
good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Some of the others will come up with something.
Okay.
Damn, he's got 8 fucking rounds in that thing. That's what I'm talking about. It would be smarter to go up rather than down. It should really be a little bit quieter. Not a good idea.
Look, man, you want to come out, okay?
Ooh.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that.
Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Still got 15 fucking rounds. Bet you we open this and there's 15 people standing there. I'd have lost that bet, but oh well. Ooh.
There's our boy.
It's gonna be a long day.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them. Thank God you're here.
Look at the controls real quick. Aim and fire. Doesn't tell me shit.
Stupid now.
It's good to have you around.
I'll bet it is, bitch. It's only three people. There were a fucking lot of them when I was here before. There's that guy. You got another shiv or is it just broken? We gotta take a chance not being able to beat the guy to death.
Whew. Good takedown.
Oh, he's got a bloody nose.
Nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way.
Wrong way.
Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, alright, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now! We want this deal. We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Alright, well, I'm going to cut the video here, or somewhere around here. I didn't want to talk too much and ruin the atmosphere. It's a pretty fun game. It's very choreographed. Most of it's actually choreographed, but still, you know. It is what it is.
Shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Give me a second. I'm collecting shit.
holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Alright, I guess I'll get past this door.
We need to get to that door.
And then cut the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Yeah. See why we can't just do that, clearly.
You picked the wrong day to shoot with us.
Damn. You missed all the action.
Okay.
Justice waits for no one, Brian.
Stand there and fucking stare at each other? Fucking guess so. Do this.
You hear that? Let's take a look.
God, I really need one of y'all to move and stop staring at each other's dicks. Alright, better idea.
Well, what's that? Stay alert. Got me, okay?
Oh, they'll fucking help. I'm an idiot. Wasted a good fucking brick, though. I got a friend who would find that funny. He knows who he is. He'll probably watch.